The call was made by Henry Chitambula, the Deputy Resident City Commissioner of Jinja Southern Division, who cautioned leaders against taking bribes. During a general meeting with speakers, deputy speakers and clerk to councils of urban authorities convened at Jinja City Hall in Jinja City, leaders met to discuss issues regarding efficient service delivery as well as launching the constitution under their umbrella, Uganda Urban Council Speakers Association.
We always see councils fighting. The speaker has a section of the councillors he or she dines with. Then the other councillors feel neglected, so the battle begins. Kindly make sure you create unity within your councils.
The Jinja Deputy Mayor, Fazida Kauma, implored the team to always be impartial while conducting council sessions and to always follow up on the resolutions of the council.
Leaders are not able to articulate issues in the foreign language, but it comes back to you, the poor man in the seat, the speaker. At the end of that day, when you move out there, they ask you, oh, speaker, you know, this thing, you're supposed to have resolved on it, but your council, the leaders, the people you are leading, you're chairing in the council, have let you down, and yet you're not supposed to do what? To help them debate. You're supposed to be impartial, and then we guide them in the council.
Bonita Shoba, the chairperson of the Urban Speakers, pointed out the issue of some town clerks disrespecting speakers. He further asked the speakers to desist from engaging in unlawful acts.
I appeal to you as a member or as a government representative who directs the work with town clerks, really to inform them and talk to them that they should always respect this association, being so great and has done influential work on ground.
John Genda Walala, the Director of Local Government Inspection in the Ministry of Local Government, who represented the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Monk, asked the speakers to embrace and use both the Local Government Acts and Rules of Procedure books while chairing the councils.
Evaluate why local governments are performing the way they are performing. So if you are Deputy Speaker, you've never seen a Local Government Act, you've never seen the constitution. Now you've seen. Now she has seen, but she has not read. How would you, what do you call it? When you're in session, how would you preside over council? What law are you quoting? What law does it use to govern the proceedings of council? No wonder we are taking actions that are sometimes we wonder the center. Is this an action that was guided by ill motive or? So these issues have to be addressed by you understanding your roles.
The Uganda Urban Council Speakers Association has 11 cities, 25 city divisions, 31 municipalities, 91 municipal divisions and 587 town councils. Story compiled by Emmanuel Walukusa for the news in Jinja City.